What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. We're here with something new today. I just wasn't feeling playing VR today. We'll be playing VR next rotation for sure. But I just feel like this, playing something like that, and you can shut it. Alright, this is Century Age of Ashes. We're gonna go through the training for a bit so you guys can get a feel for how this game plays. And a word of warning, I suck at this game, but it's really fun. Alright. But again, just so you guys can get a feel of how the game controls and all that, we'll do the tutorial and then we'll get into actual match. Usually you're able to choose your Dragon Rider and all that. Use your mouse to steer and all that shit, so it's great. There is sprinting, kind of. We just haven't gotten there yet. Alright. Simple tutorial for flight. That's just a break, alright. Cool beans. Alright. Nice. Yeah. Flying over like green goofer cap things gives you more stamina for your dash. The quicker dash, it just makes double tap instead of, you know, holding it. Buy someone to hold it. Alright. Yeah. Each dragon gets a charge of, I think, 2 fireballs. I think there might be other dragons that can carry more, but most dragons are gonna get 2 fireballs. You also have your breath attack, which is like close range-ish. And then you also have like the one ability. Ability. Yeah. Q and E, which is kind of dodge. Now I see what Q and E do. Q and E make you turn tighter. Yeah. That's cool. Alright. And then you also get a charge, which will cause you to do an alternate. Okay. Be nice to me. Okay, nice. And that's just this class. This class. But I normally roll with, Phantom. But like Phantom. Okay, so that's the tutorial. Alright. Yep. Cool beans. Loading screens for days. Okay, I am gonna play here and we're gonna hop into an actual match here. It does take some time, so I am gonna be right back once we get into a match here. Alright, and we're back. Yeah. We are playing Carnage, which Carnage is pretty much team deathmatch. I usually like to go mine is great for the other game mode in this game. Last, however, is pretty decent here. Yeah. Every class has three abilities, one of which you have to unlock via the shop, but it is what it is. We got another phantom going, mine here. And then this tree is going frostbolt. Be on a player here. And we're waiting on a player down there. Yay. Yeah. I guess I'll be back when the game. You saw, as you saw there, you get to see who the enemies look like, somewhat, what they're playing as. Obviously, never me. And again, this is Carnage, so this is gonna be just like Team Deathmatch here, but with dragons. Bad at this once again. The Phantom's cool ability is yep, and I'm getting no way I could really get out of that. Oof. But yeah, I obviously suck at this game, but this guy, it feels great to fly. It's just great all around. That's like when I hit you, so you know, they're huge enough. Not bad though. We are gonna lose this round just because my team sucks and I suck. It is what it is. Another douche here. Another game mode that I find to be a lot more interesting for me. An enemy too. Yep. Raider one berserk. Okay. Thank you. Damn. Sad. The KD ratio on that they show for each player, that's how many times they kill each other. Yeah. We are just getting our asses torn. As you can see, this game can be quite fun, especially with friends. Clearly, I suck at this game once again, but I think you got the skill for it. It's a solid pickup. It's 100% free, you know. I love it. Alright though. It's alright. Okay, let's see. I did absolutely granted I'm probably playing with people who play this game religiously. It's not me. I play this game for funsies. Plus, I mean, like, what other game are you gonna get that's like Dragon Call of Duty, okay? It's pretty much Dragon Call of Duty. Or almost Dragon Call of Duty. Well, it's more like a Dragon Quake, if anything. With the power-ups and weapons and stuff and what. Alright. Well, that's really interesting there. Yeah. Really feeling the music too. The music's great in this game. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and try and get another match in here, and then we'll be at. Okay, and we're back. We are selecting a class here for Spoils of War. Spoils of War, it's gonna be kind of, I don't know how to describe it, you'll just have to see for yourselves, you know? It's 2 points, two teams, they try to get coins and put them in their base or whatever, you'll see in a second. I don't really play with Windguard too much or Marauder, I think I'm still just gonna go Phantom, and right here we'll go Mine. Mine is actually really useful for this one. Because enemies can actually go into your base and cause all kinds of destruction, and it's great to have mines placed by your base. Or placed by their base, even. Makes for a funny time. Alright, we are just waiting for these guys to get ready up here. You need to hurry up and use your freaking thingy thing. Either way, game's gonna start in a few seconds, so no point in putting any pause on the timer here. As far as, you know, hour shift goes. By hour shift, I mean OBS. Smoke trail's always nice. Queens. Yeah. Alright. See these dragons? See the dragons we're trying to kill. These guys I know I haven't been using my mouse. Right. Dumping some lines in there. It will tell you when you can't put a line somewhere. So give it back to you. Wasting it. Which is nice. And this is usually a best 2 out of 3 type of dealio, so, you know, it's fun. I like it. I thought there was one, maybe there's not. I forgot you could get 30 Fancy Dragons, maybe they changed it. Thank you. purple beams. We're basically in the clear here. Alright. Boost a wee bit. We need dragon sprite. Not dragon sprite. I don't know if I got that gold or not. It's looking like I did. Oh, wow. Great. I'm not contributing here at all. Great. Great. For me ever. Me going through this is not causing it to come into my head. Bad, and we're definitely in crisis, but that's okay. All part of the fun. Usually I'm a lot better at this too, it's just so happens again. I play this game a lot, and I don't play this game as much. In fact, this is the only game I've played. We didn't do horrible, but we did bad. We didn't do it. It's fine though. It's fine. Again, not my fault that we were playing with people who were A, using DLC's characters, and B, just better at the game than me. Not to mention, I could hardly get onto any dragons. We're not onto any dragons, but you know what I mean. I could hardly collect any coins. Yeah. Cool beans. Alright, and the, you know, let's try Outbreak. I've never tried Outbreak. Go Novice. Or maybe... You know, we'll go Novice first. See how that goes. Alright. I'll be right back. Okay, and we are back. Alright. Weeds. This is Outbreak, by the way. It's like we're waiting for another player, possibly. Oh, there they come. Noise. Nice noise. And basically what Outbreak is, it's pretty much like a PvE type of thing, so no teams. mean, we're all on the same team pretty much, but you know. It's gonna be less orientated toward, what was it? Being good against other people, pretty much. I have all the players. What do you mean, one remaining? Alright. Yep. That thing seems to be frozen here. Good. Alright, I guess I'll be right back again. Now, can we just, you know, do the thing? Alright, I wanna see what this is like, because I've never actually played it. And the towers, okay. What do guys? I have no idea. Oh, this little dragon dude. Okay, cool beans. That's interesting. Of course not. Yes, yes. Gotcha. I guess I'm circling around here then. They always do. Gonna want to hit this last. been. For things, so that's nice. Barely been taking any hits either. Thank you. What do we got? We got these guys over here. Looks like I might have. Alright. Cool beans. More waves here, we should be good. We've been doing a decent job keeping it protected. I can't take either of these. Unfortunate. We know our place. Can't even latch onto both of them, not all. are starting to get. Very possible this could be where we missed out. Nice. That's using that effect of Leo. Just coming from right here. I think maybe, maybe not. Oh. Super risky. Okay. Now all we gotta do is sit and wait. Sit and wait for Dushers to come. Okay. Cool beans, what do we got? Replenish shields or hold on to gold? I think it's hold on to gold. I don't need no shield or gold. Alright. I don't know, I have a feeling it's gonna be a lot more good. And I'm out on the floor. I don't know what it is. Thank you, Don. It, you can shut it. I'm not done yet. Second to last thing. Okay. Again here. Bigger ring. When in doubt, go bigger ring. And maybe some more. Come on. Yep, that was fun, I think. Could have done with some music, but you know. It was fun. I liked it. Yeah. Did we get anything cool for this? Hmm. 114 kills, 18 assists. Nice. Yeah. Alright, we definitely get some XP in that. Okay. Alright, that's a decent amount of XP, that's nice. Yeah, should get me at least halfway through. Over halfway through, cool beans. Alrighty. Now, if you're wondering what the stars are for, you'll see in a second. You click on the star reducers here. And you got a dragon pass now. Now, this is a new adult dragon that I could get. Can't get these because everything here requires premium. But that's okay. I am, however, going to unlock this reward here. We want a dragon for some. I know, at least I pretty much know which class is for it, yes, for this doucher. We have two dragons for this guy. They're really more just skins, but you know, they're still dragons. I think anyway. Unfortunately, don't have any extra dragons for you. You can get like different things for them. Kind of cool. You can even get different things for your doucher here. Got the normal sword and DLC sword, kind of like this shield. Don't have a new cape for it. Not more sure anything. I do have a different sword for this doucher, but I like the flame sword. And then you, we have a couple different items. We have the spear, the steel frost, and then just the lamp frost. I don't know why. And don't have anything extra guys. Or the dragons, just the extra stuff for the one dragon, I think. Yeah, I have the helm and the tail. Other than that, I have nothing, unfortunately. But it's fine. Alright. Anyway, guys, that was Century Age of Ashes. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, whatever, and I'll see you in the next video.